out in there. AB Boxing Moves. I'm here again. Brandon Rios. Brandon, great shape. Fight day's coming up. Tell us how you're going to beat Danny Garcia.
You know, I'll beat Danny Garcia like the way I fight, hard and balls, you know, and just come out there and do what we got to do and be ready. That's what we're going
to
do.
I talked to Andrew Garcia back in September. He told me that, you know, when the fight wasn't announced, he told me it wasn't going to be no tune-up fight. So do you feel like this is some sort of respect from Andrew Garcia, knowing that he likes to, you know, trash talk a lot?
You know, they call me a tune-up fight and everything, so, you know, fuck it. You know, I've heard it part think that, so everybody's doubting me, so we're ready to give the fans a different show.
Last question, Brandon. Give me your top five welterweights, including yourself, that, you know, that you have to beat, or, you know, at the moment, who's the top five welterweights?
Whoever we got to do, man. Whoever gets the belts.
Thank you, baby. Brandon. See you soon, man. Yes.